the fight the other night?
I know she's a nosy girl. Ah. What
it's a
do
club.
You want me to
what do you
about?
Expect?
I'm keep not that up in like your inner oh, presence.
You know, like,
what can I help you?
I found one of your statues.
Ah, the dragon.
Wonderful. I must confess, I was surprised to see you back. I had hoped that you might have escaped Hong Kong, escaped its influences, its problems.
We took them with us when we left, so coming back didn't change much.
Are you ready to confront them now?
Yes, I think so.
What would you like to learn?
Thank you.
Popstar supplier?
I got him. So did Popstar. Two shots in the chest.
Damn.
Shuts down the drug pipeline, at least. And I'm giving you Popstar on a platter. I got the deal and the double cross on camera.
Good work, Wei. Thanks. With Popstar gone, Sun On Yi is down to only one supplier. The bottleneck will create a lot of tension inside the Triad. Watch your back, Wei. Popstar and his top lieutenants. Conspiracy, trafficking, possession, and murder. He'll get life. And we've seized what looks like an entire month's supply. Thanks, Wei. You've done more to stop drugs coming into Hong Kong than half the narcotics squad combined. I found one of your statues.
A snake. I am grateful. I promised myself I wouldn't train members of the Triads anymore. Not good for one's karma.
What makes you think I'm in the Triads?
Don't lie to me. If there are things you can't reveal, don't. But never lie.
How do we talk about the things I can't reveal?
You don't need to. I knew you well once. I don't believe people change that much.
But appreciate your faith.
What would you like to learn?
I yearn for the days when my students were merely men. Ancestors called. They like to be hungry.
guess if you find one of my statues.
Been waiting for you.
You guys smell something? I do. Just a sexy cologne, sure. You know what happens to rats, Way?
Yeah, I heard. Yeah, Conroy gave me all the details when he was helping me out on that mini.
You're so Sarah! Who the fuck do you think you are, huh? You come in out of nowhere and suddenly our guys start to get arrested? He ratted out pop star Winston. I know he did.
Oh, you're gonna do it or what? This motherfucker right here is a snitch. Is that right, Ming? You fucking rat. I sent you to pop star, and now he's in jail.
Yeah?
And who stands to gain the most from that? You're gonna take over pop star's whole ketamine racket now. No more scraps for you. You'll supply the whole city with drugs. You and Dog Eyes. Pop star's gone, but you're still dealing, aren't you? So who's supplying you?
Are you guys actually listening to this asshole? He's a rat. He's a fucking rat.
You're still working for that bastard, aren't you? I mean,
Winston, I swear.
Oh, he's a dirty fucker, man. You get in this business for yourself, you're bound to end up like little Lanta. You know what happens to rats when
he ran it out past our Winston?
I know he did!
What are you gonna do to what?
For my boyfriend. Last time I wanted to surprise Chow, I waited for him at his place naked.
Yeah,
but then
you
special his mom.
I
stayed
with the
boys. They are yin yang. He put some
money and sent it to a mahjong deal. Smart. I should
bribe the others to let him win. Fine, Bruce, how
do you hold up? Pay attention!
Can I help you with something?
Yeah. Are you Ping?
No. There's no Ping.
How about the owner, then?
I'm the owner. Which is not Ping.
All right. Not Ping. I'm picking up hardware for Orange Lotus. You know it?
Orange Lotus? Sure. This is some pretty sophisticated stuff. Sure you can handle it?
I'll manage.
My number's on the package. You need a hand getting slot X into socket Y? Give me a call.
the book?
I got it.
You should run.
Thanks a lot.
I got it.
Our surveillance team reports that you should be able to get onto the roof from the construction site next door. Whatever you do, don't let them see you planting that bug.
No shit.
How'd the bus thing go?
Good.
We can fight, huh?
Yeah.
What?
Nothing.
Hey, don't try that shit. You got something to say, talk.
Come on, Cora. It's too easy. This guy comes out of nowhere. This dog guy is pressing us.
I found one of your statues.
Oh, the dog. Excellent. I understand your sister passed.
She was an addict. She couldn't kick it. It's not a very interesting story.
I suppose. Though in light of that, your chosen career is rather interesting. To me anyway, knowing who you are.
You asked me once not to lie to you. And I think in return, you shouldn't ask me about my career.
Fair enough. What would you like to learn?
Inspector.
Away. I'm glad you're here. What do you know about the underground racing circuit?
Well, they drive fast. Occasionally they crash into something.
Yeah, and occasionally they end up killing each other.
Well, that's manslaughter at best.
But these last couple of files don't feel like manslaughter to me. It's got more of a deliberate feel to it.
You want me to check it out?
Yeah. Get into the circuit and see what you can find out.
All right. See you. I'm Wei. Wei Shen. You up for a race?
Yeah, sure. Long as you don't mind losing.
Fish ball.
good win. Lucky for you, those Amars kept getting in the way. One in a million shot.
You want a rematch?
Yeah, sure. I'll take you.
When you're ready for the big time, let me know. Everybody knows I'm the best driver in the city. Everyone!
Oh yeah? I'll take you down too, Hotshot. Just as soon as my car is fixed.
Okay?
No, I'm in big trouble. I really need your help, please.
What's wrong?
It's this...
A gun?
Yes. Charlie made me carry it in my purse for him. He didn't want the cops to find it, so he made me take it. And now he's gone, and I don't know what to do with it.
Charlie, he's one of Dog Eyes' people, right?
Yes, and you took over, right? So in a way, the gun is yours too. You'll take it, won't you?
Sure, I'll take it. That's it? That's your big problem.
Yes. Thank you so much, Wei. I knew I was right to trust you.
Don't worry, Tiffany. I'll take care of it.
Thanks, Wei. You're the greatest.
Hello?
Raymond, I got something.
What is it?
Something for ballistics. A weapon belonging to one of Dog Eyes' men. Do you know Charlie Pang?
Wait, how did you get Charlie Pang's gun?
Never mind. Can you use it?
All right, meet me. I'm on my way.
Would you like some ice cream? It's
something extra special. Why don't you buy me a present and I show it to you?
I mean, who could resist you?
You got a favorite country, Wei? France? Greece? I'm having trouble standing up straight. You're quite something, Wei.
Thank you.
Andrew? What are you doing here? Where's Raymond?
This is something I wanted to handle personally, Wei. Do you have Charlie Pang's gun?
Yeah.
I'm sure you've noticed that guns are something of a rarity in Hong Kong. Not like in the States. This particular gun is quite important.
So who's the dead guy?
I was hoping you'd help me with that, actually. Officer Shen, take up a firing position. Okay, you ready? All right, listen. It's simple. We'll have to recreate the fight.
You think you can rip me off? Oh, hang on. Let's just talk about this. Fuck you. Let's go, Kala!
Damn it!
First, he was in cover behind the barricade. Get down behind that barrier. Good. I want you to put some bullets in a few things. All right, good. By now, the van must have appeared on the scene. Then he must have run to over there. Shooting at the guys over there. There was a shooter, firing shots from the passenger window. But he couldn't get a clean shot, so he shot the wall. Charlie disabled the car. Your weapon, officer. Good firing, Wei.
Penju! What are you doing?
I told you he wasn't important. Now he is. He's going to help us nail Charlie Pang. It's for the greater good, Wei. You understand?
I don't think I do, sir.
Wei, I know who you are. You're just like me. You do what must be done. Local PD is on their way. You should go.
Hayaika!
What the fuck's going on?
Dog Eyes shut up Winston's mother's restaurant tonight.
Winston, I just heard. Your mother?
She's fine. But two of our people were killed, and a couple customers were wounded. The police are there now.
Wait, he went after your family?
Dalo, everyone's outside. Waitress, you always should fight. Listen up! We're hitting a sweatshop on the waterfront. All his trucks move to that place. It's how he makes his money. I want it burned to the ground. Siwa runs the operation. Put that Hamgatan in the shallow grave. Hey, don't turn my ear. It's over.
Winston, are you sure about this?
Of course I'm fucking sure.
Look, what's the chairman gonna say when he finds his warehouse floating in the ocean?
He's not gonna like it. But there's no way Dog Guys walks away from this.
So burn the warehouse, but take Suha alive. Put him to work for you, and give the chairman a bigger cut than he was getting from Dog Guys.
Okay, do it. Bring him alive.
Right, boss.
Get in.
Dog Guys gotta know he fucked with the wrong people.
Yeah, no kidding!
We're short a gun. You're good with your hands, Shan. Let's see what you can do without iron.
Look, hold on. We shouldn't go in shooting anyway. There'll be workers in there. And we need Su while alive. He's worth a fortune.
Oh, we're going in shooting. This is Dog Eye's biggest moneymaker. They're not gonna give it up without a fight.
But you want me unarmed.
You're the new guy. Once you're inside, find your own gun. And use it. Believe me, you better have some bodies on you before tonight.
Are you insane?
I want to see proof that you're not a cop. As far as I'm concerned, there's only one test that matters.
So you want me to kill one of Dog Eye's drug dealers to prove it? All right, it'll be my pleasure. Here's the plan. Go to the back door. I'll look around and wait for my signal to attack.
Who are you?
I think I got one! You're the motherfucker!
Hey,
Siwa, you're coming with me.
Fuck you! You're not taking me alive!
Stop!
Ah! All right, light it up! Ah, come on! Stop! Stop them chasing me!
Shit!
Oh, God, the whole way!
He's beating Freddy! Run! Run! Oh,
for fuck's sake! God, stop!
Are you fucking done?
Okay, I'm done.
What are you doing?
Shut up.
You know what you just did?
You're dead! Look, I'm not afraid of Dog Eyes.
Dog Eyes? Motherfucker, I get paid by Dog Eyes, but all my product goes to Big Smile Lee. You wanna fuck with him?
I just did.
Thank you. crazy!